Mr. Lindler, we have called you here today. Me and my family. Because we are plain people, you know. Real plain people. I work as a chauffeur, you know. Most of my life. My wife, she works in people's kitchens. So does my mother. I mean, we are plain people. My father was a laborer all of his life. My father almost once beat a man to death. This man called him some kind of name, you know. And that's my sister. And she is gonna be a doctor. And we are very proud of that. You see, we come from a long line of proud people. This is my son. This is my son. And he makes the sixth generation. The sixth generation of my family and this country. And we have all thought about your offer. And we have decided to move into our house because my father, he earned it. Brick by brick. We don't intend to cause no trouble or fight no causes, and we're gonna try to be good neighbors. That's all we have to say. We don't want your money.